filled my plastic home with plastic people. Plastic toys for the children that I don't have. Just a party doll that's wearing makeup.